How to onboard on DIKSHA. Download the app from the Play Store and click on Open. Choose your preferred language and after selecting the language, click on Continue. Select your role as a teacher. After selecting your role as a teacher, select your board and choose your board, medium, and class. After selecting these details, click on Continue. Select your state, select your district, and after selecting these details, click on Submit. You will see the content according to your selections.